welcome to my channel. So today, just gonna show you this really quick tutorial with this highlight headband wig from Wiggins Hair. So I'm starting off with just spraying a little bit of water on my hair. I did not need much. I'm really just doing this to activate the gel that was already in my hair. And then I'm just gonna add a little bit of my purple Black Panther edge control on top of that and just smooth it out. And then I'm gonna take my double-sided brush, brush my edges down. This is the most you will have to do with a headband wig because you really just lay in your edges if you want to. This is optional, of course. Do what works for you, but that is why people have been loving them. That's why I have been loving them. And so next, I'm just gonna use a wig cap just to keep them in place. They're kind of not gonna revert because I have so much gel in my hair, y'all. I hadn't washed my hair in a hot minute. If you've been following my vlogs, then you know it's been a while, but I'm just using a little bit of my Blue Lagoon Jam on my edges too, just to make sure they don't move and they stay in place for the remainder of the day. And I also want to point out, this is actually my first time, I believe, not having my natural hair underneath this wig cap. So not having my hair as flat as possible, I just have it braided in like two twists. But I will go ahead and say, if you have time to like cornrow your hair, it may be one big cornrow, maybe two, I would definitely do that. Basically, like all wigs, the flatter your hair is underneath, the flatter the wig will lay. So let's jump right into this highlight wig. This is my first time doing this type of style, color, and this short curly type of look as well. So the highlights for this wig, I wanted to make sure you guys really saw them, are mainly at the top, and they do give you 5 combs total inside of the wig. And the wig cap, the band, everything was very comfortable, y'all. I do like these clips because they are small and they don't tug and pull at my hair, but you just have to make sure they're really in there and they're nice and secure. So all you have to do is just pop this wig on. You're gonna open each of the clips, stick them in wherever you prefer, but not too tight. You don't want to give yourself a headache, and you don't want to be pulling on your hair either. And then all you have to do is just simply push the clips down like I'm doing right here, and also make sure you secure the back. So once you've got all 5 clips in, you're just gonna take the Velcro strap and just attach it, and you are good to go. Super easy. I've done it a million times, and now I've done it 1,000,001. So with this hair, y'all, this hair is actually very soft. I kind of didn't want to add any product to it, but I figured I might as well give you guys the full show, full experience. So I'm just taking a little bit of water. If you've been following me lately, for the past couple months, I haven't really been drenching like curly hair in water and product and all that kind of stuff, especially more in water, because I haven't been in love with like that look and that feel of a whole like bunch of weight down curls, crunchy curls. I really didn't want that, so I wasn't gonna do it with this wig either. So just added a little bit of my Design Essentials styling foam, and that was pretty much it. That's all I did with this hair. So this deep wave was really nice. I actually prefer, I think this would look better, not prefer, but I think this would look a little bit better if this wig were just black, because I just like black hair. But because it's short, I wasn't in love with the highlight on this length, but I think it would be really pretty if you did this exact curl pattern highlight and maybe in 22-24 inches, so something just a little bit longer. Just my opinion, that's just what I think would look a little bit better on me. So let me know what you guys think about the shorter curly styles. I don't feel like I ever do a style like this, so it's a little bit out of my comfort zone, but I was like, why not? So just gonna show you how it looks just a few different ways. So I thought of my sister when I did this look because she actually loves headband wigs, but I can see her just doing a quick style like this if she had to get in front of her computer for a Zoom meeting. So just gonna do 2 little twisties on the side and just pull them back for another simple style. And while I have you guys listening, hopefully you are, I do want to point out that the wig was not as full as I expected, which I'm not quite sure if I know if that's a good or a bad thing, because there's a fine line when it comes to curly hair, especially when it's a shorter length. You don't want it too thick, you know, too full, but you also don't want it too thin. I didn't think this was too thin. I was just, I don't know really how I feel about it. Feelings about density, that's to be determined. But yeah, y'all, just gonna pop this hair in half up, half down, just to give you a little bit more of a variety, just to show you do have some options with this particular style, this length, and this curl pattern. So I'll put all the information down below for you in the description box. Let me know if you guys have any questions, any comments, put them down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.